She looked up and waved with her hand and smiled, and I let her walk through the door. I feel her lips on my hair again. Maybe she was right, I could care again. I see the lipstick on her cigarette. Oh, wait for me. A thunderclap, but no, we'll never walk again with our feet not touching the ground. Oh.